Navigating ethical dilemmas in HR decision making. HR leaders often encounter ethical dilemmas from when making decisions that impact employees and organizations. These dilemmas can involve issues like confidentiality breaches, conflicts of interest, favorism, and difficult terminations. Ethical decision making requires a strong sense of integrity, transparency, and a commitment to upholding the best interest of all stakeholders. HR leaders should be equipped with ethical decision making skills, such as considering the potential consequences of their actions, consulting with colleagues or mentors for advice, and analyzing decisions from various ethical perspectives. Open communication and a willingness to admit mistakes are key components of navigating ethical dilemmas effectively. By consistently making ethical decisions, HR leaders establish trust and credibility within the organization.